Making a bend in clear plastic tubing is tricky. In this video, I'm going to go through the process on how I do it. In this particular case, I want this area to be straight, just like this pipe, and then curve. Next, we're going to be taking a spring and putting it inside the plastic tube. That way, once we heat it up and bend it into the proper shape, it won't crimp. You can get these special springs that will help you support the tube in the process of bending it. The spring should fit the inside of the tube as close as possible. You can see here that these springs are close, but one is really nice and tight, while the other one, you can see rattles in there. Let me show you what happens when they don't fit tight. When you heat the pipe up, you can see that the plastic is already starting to distort. Because it's not fitting tight, it just puckers. So that's why you want the spring tight. You'll be able to get the bend in, but it'll be twisted and distorted. I like heating it up on a piece of cloth and then using a form to be able to make the bend. But you'll want to make sure that you have some hot pads because it's hot. Just hold it until it cools off and then you can pull it out and make some fine adjustments if you need to. You can see that the shape is proper, but we're gonna need to use the bigger spring. When we pull the spring out, you can see the shape's there, but it's distorted. It doesn't look good, so let's try it again. With the correct spring, you can see that the plastic is starting to move, so we'll get ready to form it. Don't get the heat too close, or you'll start to put air bubbles and melt and burn the plastic. Take your time with this process and keep everything handy so you can put your form in and then pull it together. Once you feel it cool off a little bit, you can make some final adjustments. Now this time we have our shape and there's no distortion or puckering. When we pull out our spring, you can see it looks nice. So that's how you bend clear tube and have it look nice. Well, I hope you found this process useful. And if you did, please give the video a thumbs up. I'd appreciate it, and I'll see you next time.